Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I welcome you all to the month of August. Prophetic decree for the month of August. Children of God, for Bible make us understand, in the book of Job chapter 22 verse 28, that thou shalt decree a thing, and it shall be established unto thee, and the light shall shine upon thy way. I decree upon your life, in this month of August, divine visitation that no man can stop. In the name of Jesus, let it come upon your life, upon your ministry, upon your career, upon your marriage, upon your job, upon your academy. In the name of Jesus, in this month of August, I decree upon your life supernatural visitation that will cause transformation, global doors of breakthrough in your life, and divine connection. Receive it now, wherever you are. In the name of Jesus, the angels of God that have been assigned to make you great, to journey with you in this month of August, they shall locate you. In the name of Jesus, every wall of barrier between you and God's divine visitation shall be broken. In the name of Jesus, it is well with you. In Jesus' name, amen. 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 In Jesus' name.
Magnify the Lord. Oh, magnify the Lord. The Lord is able. Magnify the Lord. I say, magnify the Lord. The Lord is able. Magnify the Lord. I say, magnify the Lord. The Lord is able. Prophetic decree for the month of August. Children of God, we are in another new month. And the Bible makes us to understand in the book of Job, chapter 38, verse 12, we says, as thou commanded the morning since that days, and caused the day spring to know its place. We need to decree into the womb of the month of August for the moon to give birth to good things in our life. Are you ready now? You need to speak from the bottom of your heart how you want this month to be in your life. There is power in the tongues. But wherever you are in the old wide world, if you have not given your life to Jesus Christ as your Lord and your personal Savior, you need to make up your mind for you to be a partaker of the blessings that is attached to this month of August. Prophetic, wherever you are, I want you to say after me. Say, Father, I come before you now. Lord Jesus, come into my life. Take control of my life. As from today, I say bye-bye to the devil. I enter into the kingdom of light. In the name of Jesus, amen. Let us open our mouth and begin to confess all our sins, every known and unknown sin that can end our prayer. The Father, forgive me in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Prophetic decree for the month of August. I want us to know in the book of 2 Peter, chapter 1, verse 21 says, for the prophecy came not in old time by the will of man, but only men of God spoke as they were moved by the Holy Spirit. Children of God, I want you to connect your spirit now to God as we decree. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Lord, we come to your presence, for you are mighty God. For it is written in the book of Psalm 136, verse 1. Oh, give thanks unto the Lord, for his good, for his mercy endureth forever. Daddy, we thank you, Lord, for the gift of life. Daddy, we thank you because you count your children worthy to be among the living today. Father, we thank you for your divine protection. Father, we thank you because You are the Lord who know all things. Glory be to your holy name in the name of Jesus. We thank you, Lord, for everything that has happened to us in the last month. Father, take all the glory in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we ask for the forgiveness of sin. Father, forgive, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. O Lord, our God, we call upon you, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, in this month, I decree by the power in the blood of Jesus, I stand on the Lord Jesus Christ, all other grand and sinking sand, and I soak my mouth inside the pool of the blood of Jesus. For your word say, we shall decree a thing and it shall be established. The God that created the heaven and earth, my God, I call upon you now, in the name of Jesus, I raise your sword up, which is your word. Father, let the heaven of this month of August open now in the name of Jesus. I decree upon each and every soul under the sound of my voice that is listening to this video, your personal heaven will open in the mighty name of Jesus. I decree upon your life in this month of August, the mercy of God will speak concerning your life. In the mighty name of Jesus, any wicked powers that has gone ahead of you into the month of August, waiting to block you, waiting to block your breakthrough, in the name of Jesus, they shall be wasted. In the mighty name of Jesus, any power assigned to block your open door shall be arrested. In the mighty name of Jesus, I decree upon your life, I decree upon your life, as the Lord liveth, as His Spirit is alive, every decree, every prophecy that you have received in the past, they shall begin to manifest in this month of August. In the name of Jesus, I pray for you and your household. In this month of August, messenger of bad news will not locate you in the mighty name of Jesus. I decree upon your life, every long-time problem that is advertising itself more than your name, in the name of Jesus, they shall come to an end, and people shall gather to celebrate with you over it in the mighty name of Jesus. By the power in the blood of Jesus, the blood that speaks more than the blood of Abel, I decree upon your life, wherever you have been rejected in the past, in the name of Jesus, they shall begin to locate you and accept you. In the mighty name of Jesus, every spirit of slow motion, every spirit of go slow, the wicked ones of this world has programmed into the journey of your life, in the name of Jesus, they shall give way to speedy progress. In the mighty name of Jesus, no matter your present situation, no matter your present challenges, the Lord will make a way for you. Where people sin, there is no way. In the name of Jesus, every wicked arrows, arrow of sickness and diseases, arrows of sudden death, fired against your life, fired against your household, fired against your family, I decree now, by the power in the blood of Jesus, shall go back to the sender. In the name of Jesus, as from today, you shall prevail against the enemy of your breakthroughs, against the enemy of your success. In the name of Jesus, all your blessings that is attached to your village, in the name of Jesus, shall be released. In the mighty name of Jesus, every wicked arrow tying you down at the spot shall go back to the sender. In the mighty name of Jesus, I decree now upon your family, in the name of Jesus, your marriage will not scatter. In the name of Jesus, every hand of wicked elders placed upon your children shall wither in the name of Jesus. I decree now, by the power in the blood of Jesus, you know the birth certificate of your children. You will not know their death certificates. In the mighty name of Jesus, I come against every strange man and strange woman that want to scatter your marriage. In the mighty name of Jesus, every arrow of barrenness in your life shall go back to the sender. In the mighty name of Jesus, any wicked powers that want you to be a married woman today and single parent tomorrow, they shall be disgraced. In the mighty name of Jesus, for those that are single, I decree upon your life, any wicked powers and wicked personality saying you will remain singles, they shall be disgraced. In the name of Jesus, I pray for you. I decree by the power in the blood of Jesus, any evil pattern in your father's house, any evil pattern in your mother's house that make people to look old before they get married, in the name of Jesus, it is broken upon your life. In the name of Jesus, your garment of celebration, your miracle wedding, your miracle marriage shall appear now in this month of August, in the name of Jesus. For those that are looking for good job, I decree upon your life, in the name of Jesus, God will arise and give you divine connection for you to get a good job. In the name of Jesus, your destiny helpers will locate you. In the name of Jesus, the favor of God will move you now away from labor market to favor market. In the mighty name of Jesus, every curse, every evil curses utterly against your name and your certificate, it is cancelled by the blood of Jesus. Wherever your certificate, your document appear, they shall attract favor. In the name of Jesus, the God Almighty will bless the work of your hand. In the mighty name of Jesus, for promotion come not from the east, not from the west, not from the south, not from the north. I decree upon your life, in the name of Jesus, where you are working, divine promotion of God will locate you. In the mighty name of Jesus, any wicked powers attacking you in your place of work shall run mad. In the name of Jesus, any wicked powers attacking your finances, God will arise in his anger and paralyze them. In the mighty name of Jesus, by the power of the resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ, every good thing in your life that is dead shall come alive. Your marriage that is dead shall come alive. Your business that is dead shall come alive. Your career that is dead shall come alive. Your finances that is dead shall come alive. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray for you. I decree upon your life, every good things that you have lost at the hours of the night or when you are sleeping, during the day or night, heaven restore it back now. In the name of Jesus, I decree upon your life, in this month of August, every prayer you will pray, in the name of Jesus, or anyone that anybody pray for you, shall not be converted to curses. In the mighty name of Jesus, in this month of August, as from today, the season of struggle and hardship in your life is over. In the name of Jesus, I decree upon that your abandoned project, in the mighty name of Jesus, anointing fire of God shall rest upon that project. That project shall receive dominion favor and shall be completed. In the mighty name of Jesus, you shall testify in the mighty name of Jesus. For it is written in the book of Proverbs chapter 23 verse 18, for surely there is an end, and thy expectation shall not be cut off. I decree upon your life, all your expectation in this month of August shall not be cut off in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray for you. I decree from the bottom of my heart, in the name of Jesus, the merciful angels of God assigned to you, in the mighty name of Jesus, shall walk speedily in your favor, in the mighty name of Jesus. Messenger of good news will locate you in this month of August, in the mighty name of Jesus. For it is written in the book of Matthew chapter 24 verse 35, heaven and earth shall pass away, but my word shall not pass away. I decree upon your life, every good thing that God has written concerning your life, every good thing that God has written concerning your destiny shall come to pass in the name of Jesus. Any power anywhere that wants you to come to this world without fulfilling your destiny, without fulfilling the purpose of God in your life, they shall not see the light of tomorrow. In the name of Jesus. If this month of August is the month of your birthday, I decree upon your life, this is your season of uncommon testimony and great breakthroughs. In the name of Jesus. I decree upon your life, every stubborn problem that used to appear in the month of August in your life and the life of your family shall expire in the name of Jesus. Every voice of battle louder than the voice of your glory shall remain silent in the name of Jesus. I decree for God to arise and connect your pillow to spiritual ladders of heaven, for you to see a clear vision in this month of August, in the mighty name of Jesus, because it is in the book of Joel, chapter 2, verse 28, and it shall come to pass, afterward that I will pour out my spirit upon all flesh, and your sons and your daughters shall prophesy, and your old men shall dream, your young men shall see vision. I decree upon your life, the thing that you need to know, the secret things that you need to know about your destiny, heaven will show it to you in the mighty name of Jesus. By the power in the blood of Jesus, victory shall be your portion in the mighty name of Jesus. In this month of August, you will not be a failure at the edge of breakthrough in the mighty name of Jesus. Any wicked power and stubborn battle that has vowed and insisting that you must suffer in this month of August, they shall die in the mighty name of Jesus. It shall be well with you by the power in the blood of Jesus. Divine appointment from heaven that will position your life for favor shall manifest in your life in the mighty name of Jesus. Wherever you are in the old wide world, I want you to know, because it is written in the book of John chapter 14 verse 13, and whatsoever you shall ask in my name, that I will do, that the Father may be glorified in the Son. Wherever you are now, I want you to open your mouth, begin to decree and declare good things into your life in this month of August. Open your mouth and begin to decree now. A closed mouth is a closed destiny. For it is written that we shall decree a thing and it shall be established. Open your mouth, my brothers and sisters. Open your mouth wherever you are. Begin to declare good things into your life, into the life of your children, into the life of your wife, into the life of your husband, into the life of your family. Open your mouth now. This is the month of August. Malika Pulimazi. zikaba rika pola masatanda yakapuri mazaida rekele mozoto lima likaba malika pola masatanda yakaili boso tondale rindali kuri mazikaba makapola masatanda yakapuri mazikaba rindali kuri mazikaba malika yanda kaili boso tondale rekele mozoto lima likapuli mazikaba makapuli mazikaba rekele mozoto lia in the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, as you decree, so shall it be. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit. For in Jesus' mighty name we decree. Amen. I welcome us to the month of August. Children of God, in your life, this new month, the messenger and the visitors of good news will locate your home in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.